This lady, she was eavesdropping, y'all. All up in my damn business. Girl, I could change your life. But you heard it. But you heard it. Oh, I'm from the city. Well, you ain't got love to love. What's going on, J Squad? Plum Squad. It's your girl, Jay. Welcome back to J Bob's. Where's a whole lot of great vibes going on today, period. Side note, I just recorded like 5 minutes of my time and I don't know what happened to the camera, the battery, the sound. I don't know what happened, but the video was gone, okay? It was gone and cut. What are we doing? I just wanna say, you guys, that this video will be a catch up video. So today, how I am right now, this is today's time. This is happening right now. So we're gonna catch up. I'm gonna let you know what your girl been up to. I'm actually in the process of making me some eggs. I had grabbed the bowl, cracked the eggs, and I was just talking away, and then that damn camera turned off. I don't know why, but it did. What I was saying was, I was letting y'all know what's going on, what I've been up to since we catching up. I'm cooking 4 eggs. I don't have any more. Later on today, I will. And then when I came to the refrigerator, I was like, oh, you looking at my body? And I was like, oh, you probably can't even see my body. You know what I mean? And then I was like, maybe you want to see my body. And I was like, nah, you don't need to see my body. So, I'm making eggs. What have I been up to? I have been, as you guys have seen from the last video, I've been working a lot. I've been working, of course, going to school. I just want to say, like, at this current moment, I only work one job, which is a blessing. It's how it should be. There's nothing wrong with having multiple incomes, but when I feel like a person like myself, and I'm just trying to tackle and take on so much, like working out in school and then, you know, pets, and it's a lot. I no longer have my part-time job, but your girl not mad at all.
At all.
When I think about it, for real, the part-time job contacted me for a job first. But then the doors opened up for the full-time job that I have as the emergency dispatcher. And so I was being greedy and I was like, I'm gonna rock out with both of them, right? And this was at the beginning of this year. So I'm like, we gonna rock out with both of them. And so that's what I was doing. I never really had a plan to stick with the part-time job for like a super long time. I knew that I wouldn't be there for a long time. I just didn't know when I wouldn't. So I honestly was, man, why am I giving y'all, if y'all want the story time of how I got fired, make sure you get this video to 100 likes. Make sure you put it down in the comment section that, Jay, we want the story time. I'm currently, and let me just speak on why my breakfast is just eggs. I'm currently fasting right now. I'm gonna be fasting for the whole month of October. My fasting is me whipping these eggs with this knife. Why would I waste a dish? I know somebody in the comments is gonna be like, Jay, you are actually scratching up your bowl, and I feel like I'm doing that. So let me get a fork. Chad, my pan ready, and I ain't ready for my pan. Hold on. I gotta season my egg. How we gonna season that thing, Jay? We gonna put some pepper in there? I don't think nothing is nothing without no pepper. Pepper, do a little garlic with, what is this? It's garlic salt with parsley. We only need a little bit of that, cause we don't do too much on the salt, right? And then we're gonna do some oregano and a little onion powder. I feel like onion powder really should be seasoned with no matter what you're cooking. So where did I leave off at? Oh, the fasting. So yeah, I'm fasting for the whole month of October. My fasting will consist of 30 days, no drinking, the gym, 3 days a week, cause I'm off 3 days a week. So I'm thinking like on my off days, like go to the gym. Now I went to the gym yesterday, so I'm not gonna go to the gym today, but I'm gonna go tomorrow. No, I'm gonna go Wednesday. No, I don't need to go Wednesday. I need to go tomorrow and I need to go Friday. Cause I got a doctor's appointment on Wednesday and I honestly feel like I'm gonna be crampy that day just because of what kind of doctor's appointment it is. They're gonna be messing with my uterus and shit like that. So I'm thinking like, yeah. Oh God, I don't. Flick the damn egg all over the stove. The fasting. So yeah, three days a week, going to the gym, no drinking. And I'm changing my eating habits. I'm like doing a cleanse of meats. So no chicken, no ground turkey. You already know I don't eat beef and I don't eat pork. For all the new subs, I don't eat beef, I don't eat pork. So I just been doing chicken and ground turkey. But let me tell you something. I recently made some buffalo chicken dip and I had some chicken tenderloins. And that little thick, little white, whatever that is, where did it come from? Why is it so tough? Why can I not rip that bitch out with my hands? Why do I gotta get scissors and a knife just to cut that bitch out? And then it's so deep in the meat. By the time you cut that shit out, what do I have left to eat with? And it just really turned me off to the point where it's like. And so a few months ago, actually, I was talking to my dad and my cousin and somebody else about how I think I want to get away from eating chicken on the bone, because it's just starting to not look like the regular stuff. Now, ground turkey ain't never do no wrong to me, right? But like I said, like I just want to go through like this cleanse. Like I just want to clean my body of meat. Check this out, right? I'm like, I basically cold turkey in the shit. I got a lot of feedback of, Jay, don't do cold turkey. You know, that's not like the best option or the best way to go about it, right? I gotta get some cheese, hold on. But I wanna challenge my body. I wanna challenge my mind. So I'm cold turkeying it. But then I'm thinking like, you know, I need some protein. Like eggs, yes, are protein. But I need like something that's like high in protein. So I was in a nail salon and I was talking to my nail tech about, you know, how I'm about to change up my eating habits. And this lady, she was eavesdropping, y'all. All up in my damn business. But it's okay. I actually enjoyed talking to her. It was like an elderly white woman. So she was like, her daughter is a vegetarian. She was like, but when she got pregnant, the doctors told her that she had to consume some type of protein, so they recommended that she eat tuna. So I'm like, alright, if I'm gonna be eating tuna, then I might as well just eat the seafood, right? I told my homegirl, that's funny. No, we're not gonna call her homegirl. Yeah, we're gonna call her homegirl. I told my homegirl, like, look, I'm just gonna do pescatarian, because my homegirl is a vegetarian. She's definitely supporting me doing this and helping me with the different food options I have. These eggs so fucking good. Notice I didn't say vegan. So aren't vegans the ones that won't eat eggs, or they have to eat vegan eggs and they don't like do any dairy? I think that's the one thing that she's trying to get off of, is just like the dairy part of things, like the eggs and cheese. But anywho, ain't about her, about me. So I'm like, you know, I'ma go pescatarian with the shit. I'ma just, you know, do my seafood and my veggies. I was like, you know, so salmon, shrimp, crab leg. I'm thinking like, yeah, like I still want that. When I tell y'all, she was like, yeah, no. I'm like, what you mean no? I already knew shrimp was like the roaches of the sea, but I didn't know the crab was too. And she said salmon is filled with a lot of parasites. And y'all, it really devastated me. It really took me back, because what? I asked her about squid. She don't eat squid. Calamari. I'm looking at her like, good. Then I was like, you know, as far as like fish, like dang, like what kind of fish if I can't do salmon? I'm thinking like maybe the sockeye salmon would be better than just like the regular wild caught salmon. She was like, no salmon at all. I'm like, yo, you doing a lot. You doing a lot. That's where we are. I was like, you know, catfish, whitening, like I like them type of fish. And it was just like, okay, if you're gonna eat fish, then those are better fish to pick from. Other than the salmon. So I don't know what I'm gonna eat. Yesterday for breakfast I had eggs. For lunch I made a tuna salad. And then for dinner I made a potato taco. Like I literally just made that shit up. I was just gonna have the potato with the vegetables, but then I was looking at these corn tortillas like I need to use them. And so I just warmed up the corn tortillas and put the potato mixture in the middle with some sour cream and some chives, and that shit was bust. Now, I really wish I would have had like some type of Mexican hot sauce. The only hot sauce I got is Texas Pete. And I don't know if you will agree with me or not, but if I'm eating a Mexican dish and I need like some hot sauce, I can't just throw Texas Pete on that. Like, you cannot throw Texas Pete on everything. You can't do it, because it throws it off. So I didn't want to put Texas Pete on my potato taco. It wasn't gonna give. Here are my eggs. On this side is eggs. Over there, we got the turkey bacon. Over here, we got the turkey sausage. Right here, got some turkey spam. Let me live. Amen. I wanted to do this video because first of all, we have a story time that's dropping. And we also are gonna get into our Q&A. And our Q&A, y'all been dropping them questions, so it might be a part one, part two. You still got time to, you know, drop me questions for the Q&A on my channel. Hit the community tab and you'll see the posts that are asking you to drop your questions for the Q&A video. So I'm really trying to give you this catch-up video without answering any questions from there. Like, I know a lot of you guys wanted to know what position was my part-time job. So that's why I'm like, I ain't trying to do too much. And you guys want to know my relationship status. I don't want to do too much. This is just to say, hey, y'all, why am I sweating like that? Does it look like I'm sweating? Like, it don't look like I'm sweating and I'm not wet, but it looked like a shed. Okay, OCD. I don't like stuff like that. This is just a video to tell you that your girl J-Vibes is back. And this is in today's time. And yeah, we're gonna hit the ground running with the videos. I do have some questions for you guys. As far as like reaction videos, who do you want me to tap into? Now that easy, that easy in them studs, we're gonna have to get into that. All reaction videos will be on my reaction channel, you guys. Please do not forget. And then, would you want some fitness content? I don't have to upload as consistently as I'm gonna be uploading on this channel and gradually bringing in my reaction channel. But you know, your girl is in the gym. I don't know if you see my body. I'm just saying, she said that my ass look heavy. It made me feel so good. I'm about to go sit down and eat my eggs. I knew the lightning wouldn't be the same. I'm about to eat my eggs, get my day started. I actually have an appointment. Please don't look at my lashes, because I'm in the process of trying to get these hoes off. But I got an appointment at 2:30 for my lady area. I'm excited about that. Like, I be excited, but I don't be excited. Like, I be excited because I know what she gonna look like when we get out of there. But the whole process, like, I'm be excited for that. Fucking ass crack be sweating, back be wet, titties be sweating. It's just like, what did I wake up and take a shower for? But anywho, I love you guys so freaking much. I miss you so much as well. Make sure that your notifications, your bell is turned on for every single upload. For everything. Just put notifications for everything. Whatever the option is, just put it for everything. Make sure your bell is on for the notifications. Yeah, y'all, until the next time, I'm signing out. Peace.
Focus on you, baby girl. J-Vibes, you know the vibes, you know the fuck going on. And I'm out this bitch.